Would you mind not doing that, please? You miss me by about that much, then. You miss me by about that much?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got
it, mate. Please, could you leave a bit more room? Because it's really dangerous.
I understand that, yeah. Right, I understand that. But when you're coming out into the middle of the road as well, and I'm...
Well, there are places where I work in the middle of the road, and that's to stop people overtaking because they do dangerous things like you just did.
So when you're coming out into the middle of the road, and
I didn't come out into the middle, I stayed parallel with the curb all the way.
Well, do you understand where I'm coming from, though? Obviously,
I don't understand where you're coming from, because Rule 16 of the Highway Code, if you read it,
right.
Says there's motorcyclists, horses and cyclists as much room as you would give a car.
I did.
Okay? No, you didn't.
I did.
Okay, if you don't believe me.
I did.
If you don't believe me, have you got the internet?
I have, yeah.
Have a look on YouTube tonight, look for the registration, and I'll put a video up there, and you'll see. Because you'll see what you did. I mean, I know you might not realise.
I apologise, I'm not
I know, I understand, but...
Well, I obviously didn't. I thought I'd gave you more room than...
Well, you gave me virtually more room.
Right, I'm sorry, I apologise.
Okay, thanks.